And Naruto, if you're giving my old and new pals a warm welcome. Last time we started Transformers Devastation. So, and now we're going to pick up from where we left off. So, yeah, let's get started. So last time we went into a little portal. That's why we are at the character select screen thingy. But before we continue the mission, we are actually going to upgrade some weapons. So we're going to go in here. Upgrade your weapons through synthesis. One weapon will be upgraded while the other will be used for parts. Weapons used for parts will be expended. The weapon used for parts can also transfer its skills. The higher ranked weapons you use, the better weapons you will receive. We are gonna synthesize some stuff. So these are all the weapons we got. We're gonna do it by like melee and range. That's how we're gonna do this. So we got battle cutters, twin thermal swords, steel swords, twin thermal swords. We have two of these. And that's alphabet by rank, by type, by level. There you go, by level. No, we want it by rank, by level, by rank, by type. Order, yeah, now they're ordered by type. Where's axe? We have one of those, steel sword. So we're gonna take this one as the base. And then we're gonna combine it with this one. So yeah, and then the skill is overdrive up level 3. We'll check out what that does. Synthesizing complete. What does overdrive do? I don't know. Lightning sword, lightning plus level 4. So it does lightning. I guess it just needs to go faster, I don't know. All right, so the one on this is the base and we wanna combine it with this one. Yep, and a few more levels to it. I think the max for D rank is 5, for C is 10, for B is 15, and for A is 20. I don't remember actually. So we do not got that. That's all my melee weapons. Now we're gonna check on my range. Basic blaster, burn blaster. Okay, nothing except these two. So we're gonna combine this one as the base, and this one has no skills. It's gonna be the material. Yeah. Anything else? No. All right, we're done with that. Now let's equip some weapons. So right now we have side switch swords. You know, I don't care that much for basic missiles, so we're gonna switch yours out. I'm gonna give you. I want to give you this, the cryo. Oh no, I want to give you attack. Grenade launcher? Man, someone already has it. I can give you the freeze grenade. Nah. I just don't like missiles in this game, so we're going to give you ranged. That's what, basic blaster? Give you the burn. Oh, I want something to give you more damage. More energy is good, but I want also more. What to do with that? Oh, you know what? Burn missiles. I just don't want to keep the missiles. That's a thing. Oh, wow. This one increases everything. So I'll give you the basic sniper rifle. Now I'll give you a new weapon. So you like using twin swords, huh? I'll give you the twin thermal swords. There you go. Yep, that's all good. It's all good. Good. Tech equipped and devote tech. Characters can be powered up with.
I see what we can make with these. Sometimes I impress myself.
Good tech. New tech can be developed by giving real jack credit. The quality of the tech can be made depends on the amount invested. Should I? Do I have any? No. I'll let this trade out once. So develop. So if you invest more, the better the thing. So I'm gonna go with the 5,000. We're going to try out the 1,000 one. So we want to hit it. Make sure we hit the orange. Damn it.
Something went wrong.
Energy recovery plus 1%. Let's do the 1,000.
I think I see what we can make with these.
Oh, this is way better. There we go. Oh, ooh, shiny. Max dodge up level 1. I guess I'll equip it. Yeah, fine. give you another one, we'll give you energy auto recovery plus 1%. Alright. Actually, I think this is check my status. I don't care. Acquire or sell new weapons. Acquire or sell new moves, weapons, and items. You can acquire some. From Wiltex Lab, you can buy moves, buy and sell weapons and items, and exchange unneeded tech for credits. What do you have for buying? I want some moves. So we can buy the Burnout. You know, let's do it. Buy the Burnout. Buy the Rush Combo. Alright, let's save some money then. I will buy the Reversal. Upon achieving focus, hold square, triangle, or L2 to perform a vicious counterattack. So we bought Burnout. When in vehicle mode and not moving, hold circle to start a Burnout. Release circle to surge forward and immediately reach top speed. Rush combo. Reach top speed in vehicle mode. Hold triangle, then mash it to perform a flurry of attacks. Cannot be used by Grimlock. Alright. So we will get start. Oh. Yeah, we'll go with that first. We'll stick good side slide for now. So let's try our new moves. So turn into car mode. And then if you hold circle. Yeah. Alright. Let's stick with the fire swords for now. I'm gonna go in here. Ooh, God.
Why don't these guys come to attack us? Not fun. Wait.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these insects.
I forgot to do the vehicle attack. Oh, no. And if you look back, there should have been a cover for there. Oh well. So you reach top speed in the triangle. Yes! Yes! I don't need that. I ain't gonna die, bro. Alright. Another C rank. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh snap. I'm gonna have to break those. Good. Let's break them. Broken. Let's grab this. What's inside of you? Tell me your secret. More range weapons. Common range weapons. I don't like this. I don't like this. It's too quiet. Let's go down. Whee! Yep, I thought so.
You're mine, or a jerk!
Whoa, ow!
Let's see how you Autobots look on my hook!
Constructron Hook, Constructron Scrapper. So we are battling. Hello. Because I'm not really care for your stuff right now. Oh. I really wish it was a quick select for this.
Suckered!
are taking care of this. Ow. Not for you to go. Goodbye. Another seat, and I think it's still going.
I'm at the all right.
Sideswipe, stop. No. Strength 9. All right. Our new stat. Let's turn this off.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Any sequence. Cool. I'm going to go this way and fix this stuff up. Alright, let's look at my map. That's not my map. Look at our map. Any side missions? We're down there. We're gonna go that way. Any side missions? Nope, no side missions. Good. Alright. Can I get the monies? Give me my money! Oh. Yes, there we go. Ow! Oh my god. Come up here? Nope. Alright, get it. Alright. Woo! Claw! What? Are you following me? Don't attack me without reason. Oh, get off. Ah. Get it. Oh, I have to attack it. Cool. Ah, there we go. Woo! Oh. Decisions. Is there really no mini missions that... No. I got two choices. We can go left, we can go right. I choose left! Oh no, whatever shall I do? Snipe. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Snipe! Oh no, snipe! Snipe! You've been sniped. Oh, double S, no damage! Alright, well, this is what I was doing. Oh man.
Ooh, I don't like the looks of this!
Alright, let's break all this stuff. This will be cool. Boom. 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 Boom, there's a clean sink over there. Boom. Boom. A clean sink is a collectible, so which we are not getting at the moment. Oh, I missed one. You don't want to go in there to switch characters. Oh, but I don't want to right now. Oh, two for the count of one. Ow. Never mind. On the next one! I think. Let me guess, you're gonna be guarded by more Constructicons? Oh, no. This time your door is guarded by snipers. Snipe! Good. My speed went up. I think for this episode, we're gonna stop when we hit the last one.
To dig your grave, Autobots.
Oh, snap. I'm not looking for the cone. Scavenger. Ah, okay. I thought it was becoming one. Never mind it. Constructicon, Bone Crusher. Hello, guys. Jerks. Look, will you see me? Alright, he's gone. Woo! Ow. Nope! Ow! Get out of my way, you! Ow! Ow! Oh my god! Took a while.
Shut down the sub-generator.
All right, Telecharon 1, thank you for reminding me. Beep. Beep. All right. Now, let's head to the next one.
The primary generator is exposed.
In there. Another Crimseek and one of these guys. Nope. Oh, I can't. What? I can't. I have to push circle to pick that guy up anyways. Alright, I burned him up. What? Crap. Get out the car. I just don't get off the car. What do I do? I get off the freaking car. Alrighty. Excuse me, Mr. Sandwich. You look delicious, except I can't eat sandwiches. I am a robot right now. Alright. And weapons, some more money. Goodbye, Mr. Crimseek. I will grab you some other time. Not right now. It's Master and Long Haul. Hello, guys. solid poison. Sorry. Oh, wow. And let's heal up. That's a big old hill. This should be enough health. Right, let's end you. Or not. Ow! Oops, do I... Oh, snap! I don't have time for this. Goodbye! Ah, a B! Even though we took 2,942 damage.
Shut down the sub-generator.
Coming. Let's hit that last one.
Beep! Nothing has been made that I can't dismantle. Up next, the primary generator.
Oh, the primary generator. Alright. Have we unlocked any missions? No, there's three. There's three missions. Go that way, but there's a mini mission that way. Oh, we're gonna go towards the mini mission, y'all. So, pop this way. Whoop. Oh. Okay, then. Not gonna be as easy as I thought. All the way to the end. All the way to the end. And whoop! Here we are. Place had mission 1-4? Yeah. Oh, more dots. More dots. 55 seconds. It's a good thing we have sword sword. It's pretty fast. Oh! What? What was that for? Alright, got an S. Yay, an ace for awesome. I mean, an S for super, super awesome. That's what I meant to say. Yeah, let's stick with that. That's what I meant to say. Alright, and this actually leads us to our next mission. So it's a good thing we picked that one. Okay, next mission is... Is it, I think it was just right, wasn't it? No. Going the right way. Double jump. Oh, almost got that collectible. We just beat up one of the rats. Play mission 1-3. That was 1-3. Oh. Oh no! Oh man, what on earth? Ow! Be careful. Oh no. Oh, damn it! Get out of- ow! Break. Ow! Whoop! Oh no, what? Two of them? No! Damn it! Ugh. Ow! Ow! Damn, this is hard. Oh! Ow! Just one more. Just one more. What? Oh. No. Ah, no. Not on the thing. Stop. Sideswipe. No. No. Oh my god. You. Piece of crap. Wanna be a funny guy? I can be a funny guy too. Oh, I be left. No. Just one more. I'm not gonna play by your rules. Oh, weapons up there. Oh, in the air next to me on the left. In the air next to me on the left. Alrighty. Next. It's all the way on the other side. Nope. Go back from where we came from, right? The only thing that makes sense. Oh, okay. Alrighty. Well then. Straight it is. Whoop. See? Excuse moi. Oh! Alright, okay. We're back here. Oh, what? Moolah. The map says that way. And then we're gonna go that way. Oh, come on. I'm gonna take a left here. All of them? Alright. Mission that one back. Alright. let's see. That's fine. Woo! Weapons down there. I don't really have to be doing these side missions, but they're like there. Might as well do them, right? Alright, now I'm gonna put that in that one. I don't know where that came from. Oh, or not. Or at least. Oh, weapons cache. Woo! I'm guessing this way. Some people over there. Oh.
By the Constructicons!
Here comes Devastator! Again. Awareness is gonna hurt! Oh. Well then. Drill hands. That's cool too. I'll take this to the face!
Hey, watch the paint!
Okay, I need some health. Hey, we're just using them. Ow! Oh, I won. Yeah! Take it to the face, take it to the face.
Greetings beneath the earth, Autobots. As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the Diodes Tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission. Instead of just cyberforming this city, with me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die!
Let's see the rating we got today. Oh, we got a B overall. That's fine. Completed the map. Cleared all the missions. Heck yes. Chapter 1 complete. We got a special reward. Yay! Special rewards. Devastator's Drills. Steel Sword. Lightning Twin Blasters, and we got a Bird Sniper Rifle. I think it's two of them now. We have a total of those. Another Bumblebee's Gloves, another pair of those. Shock Blaster, Cryo Spread Shot, Shock Missiles, Twin Cryo Swords, Thermal Hammer, Thermal Machine Gun, Hyper Lightning Sword, Twin Thermal Swords, Free Sniper Rifle, Twin Steel Swords, Thermal Sword, Free Sniper Rifle, Lightning Twin Blasters, that's a lot of weapons, Twin Cryo Swords, oh boy. Alright. Wheeljack can now be selected as a playable character. I'll lock the new mission in challenge mode. Thanks for watching the second episode of Transformers Devastation. Yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you next time, old pals. And if you're new to the channel, hopefully you can become a new pal by hitting that subscribe.